Making Ecuador a tourism power is a goal set by our country in 2013. A dream that seemed far away and optimistic. However, this objective is being consolidated steadily thanks to the joint work of the tourism industry, public and private institutions, which cooperate with their effort and dedication to make our country a destination of excellence in an international basis. The enthusiasm put into the work of a whole country was pleasantly rewarded by the 14 awards won at the World Travel Awards, known worldwide as the Oscar of Tourism, which took place in August 9 in Quito, the capital of Ecuador. In 2013, Quito won for the first time the award of the World Travel Awards. For 2013, South America's leading destination category, being Rio de Janeiro. Rio de Janeiro had won this coveted award in the last 9 years. The capital of Ecuador maintained its title as South America's leading destination in 2014, thus consolidating its image and leadership as a quality destination, where kindness and warmth of its people highlight its tourist attractions, such as the historic center, El Panecillo, La Ronda, and other places that are combined with its delicious and varied cuisine.
So for Quito to win, you know, it's not just winning an award, but it's beating such high level of competition. It's been really amazing. And then last night to win it again for the second year in a row, you know, it wasn't a fluke. You know, to win something once, you know, but to win something twice in a row, that's really put up a stamp of approval on Quito as a tourism superpower.
At South America, Ecuador leading green destination in South America. Thanks to its location in the center of the world, Ecuador brings the diversity of the planet into a single small territory, which is conjugated in the Andes Mountains, heavenly seashores, mysterious Amazonian forest, and the unique treasure in the world that is a natural laboratory called Galapagos. All these tail places concentrate 10% of all plant species existing on the planet. Ministry of Tourism of Ecuador, best tourism office in South America. Telling the world that all you need is Ecuador, and transforming the proud to be Ecuadorians into work to make Ecuador a tourism power, as one are two major challenges carried out by this entity, and for which it is devoting all its daily efforts. The commitment goes beyond the name of a campaign. It is a transformation of tourism in the country, working on the development of tourism facilities, sharing different tourist destinations and adventure activities. Culture and cuisine are some of the ultimate goals of this entity. Mariscal Sucre International Airport, best 2014 airport in South America. A little over 1 year of its inauguration, the Mariscal Sucre Airport beat the airports in the same category as Rio de Janeiro, Brasilia, Buenos Aires, Santiago, and Lima. In 2013, the airport handled 5.5 million passengers and achieved a 12% growth in international traffic. Besides, thanks to its modern facilities and state-of-the-art technology, new routes with direct flights to Buenos Aires, Sao Paulo, Mexico, and Madrid were opened. Inaugurated in 2013, the airport has become a dynamic development center that has attracted new investments for over $80 million. New hangars, a shopping center, and an international hotel, which is under construction, are added to the initial infrastructure. Swiss Hotel Quito, best 2014 conference hotel in South America. its strategic location in one of the most exclusive residential areas of the city and just 15 minutes away from the historical center allows Swiss Hotel to become the first choice for organizing conferences, seminars, congresses and other events. Arasha Tropical Forest Resort and Spa, Best 2014 Resort in South America. Located in the amazing rainforest of Ecuador, Arasha Tropical Forest Resort and Spa offer guests the chance to admire the natural wealth and harmony this region offers. This resort and spa combines, in turn, luxury and comfort with nature, together with an outstanding service, where tourists can enjoy anti-stress treatments to help them achieve high levels of tranquility, relaxation, and energy. Best 2014 Green Hotel in South America, Finch Bay Eco Hotel. With the priority of preserving the ecosystem of the wonderful Enchanted Islands and in turn generating jobs in a considerate friendly environment with nature. Finch Bay Eco Hotel, located in Puerto Ayora, is a great example of work which, thanks to the efforts to implement measures to reduce the environment impact, it has gained international recognition for its strong commitment to conservation and sustainability of the Galapagos National Park. Cruise Train, Best 2014 Luxury Train in South America. In 2013, the Cruise Train won the Wider World Project Award, or Best Tourism Product Outside Europe, for its excellent service and comfort, for traveling by Ecuadorian geography through its different regions and providing a unique experience. Discovering the majestic landscapes of the Andes and coast world, crossing the avenue of the volcanoes, the Nariz del Diablo, and the cloud forest on board of a train that combines colors and flavors of the delicious Ecuadorian cuisine is part of the wonderful experiences that are lived for a breathtaking ride on the historic rails of this luxury train. With the recognition obtained at the World Travel Awards, the Cruise Train has established itself as one of the most important products that our tourist offer currently has for the world. Important awards were also obtained nationally, such as Best Boutique Hotel in Ecuador, Hotel Plaza Grande, Best Business Hotel in Ecuador, Swiss Hotel Quito, Best Green Hotel in Ecuador, Mashpee Lodge, Best Hotel in Ecuador, J.W. Marriott Hotel Quito, Best Resort in Ecuador, Arasha Tropical Forest Resort and Spa, Best Spa Resort in Ecuador, Termas de Papayacta, Papayacta Hot Springs. The awards won by Ecuador during this important ceremony have aroused greater interest around the world for visiting our beautiful country that has it all so close by placing it into a world-class destination. Consequently, tourism is consolidated nationwide with international projection, since the premises and work are translated into figures which show that tourism increased by 14% during the first half of 2014, in comparison with the same period last year. These results are not due to chance or a coincidence. They evidence that Ecuador is experiencing its best. It is a proof that Ecuadorians can achieve everything we intend to do if we put our hands and hearts together to write the name of our country in the world and tell the world that all you need is Ecuador.
Son el reflejo de todo el esfuerzo que se ha venido realizando y nos muestran que estamos por el camino correcto.
They reflect all the effort that has been made and shows that we are on the right path. All you need is Ecuador.